Okay, hi guys, very quick video here. I've just spent the last couple of hours tuning this Stradale, and I've got to say it's bloody beautiful. It handles so well. Tune is available if you want to try and download it. It's called Circuit Grip, I think. Either just look for the name or look for it under my gamer tag, which is FACR DL Tuning. Right up there somewhere, it says. And yeah, so I tuned it on Road Atlanta, and that's pretty hilly, and there's plenty of bumps and undulations in that, so I figured, well, if it did well on there, it might do well on the ring. So this is where I am, and I thought, I've set it up for two laps, obviously an opening lap and then one flying. The target is a sub 8 minute. Excuse me, I don't know if it's going to be a tricky task or not. I have got the racing, not the racing line, but the braking line turned on, purely because I've not raced it here yet. And that, I think, is all I've got to tell you. So, we'll crack on. The opening lap is going to be fairly steady to start with. We're going to get the tyres warmed up. And then the second lap is going to be the only flying lap of the session. And hopefully, it's going to produce a sub 8 minute lap. But more importantly, not just the lap time, but I want it to be a fun, maybe slightly sideways drive at times, just to keep me on my toes. This is good fun. I'm really sorry, but I'm going to have to pause it and then unpause it. Now, the reason I'm doing this is because I don't know if you've even noticed, you can definitely see, but I don't know if you've noticed, the assist icons are lit up in the bottom right hand corner, and they are most certainly not on. Pause it and then unpause it, they bugger up, and that's what I'm gonna do. And now they bugger up. Wonderful. This thing is great, and listen to it. I've already had this conversation with a couple of people today. This is possibly the best sounding car in the game, but it's definitely up there. Maybe second for that one, I don't know. Maybe the lower ribs keep it a bit more grounded, sort of back end slide now. I race this circuit quite a lot, I'm going to be honest, I'm sure why I bothered putting the braking line on, but there you go. I didn't really want to be learning too much about the car, so that's my excuse, and I'm going to stick with it. Okay, right, so little deal for everybody watching. If I hit sub 8 minutes on the next lap, you got to leave a like. I think that's fair. Is that fair? That's fair. Okay, sub 8 minutes, I'll get a like. And obviously a clean lap. What time we go over the line, and then that's going to give us a ballpark for the second lap. What was it, 7.04? So, how long from there to the end? A minute? 8.05 and a half over the line? That'd be a coincidence, wouldn't it? Thank you. bits through there, but kept it on the track, which I suppose is something. I like how that's a positive way on the track. Hands out right now. I'll get gloves. I'm not going to get gloves. Nice, 755.472, did it say? Yes, that's exactly what it said, 755.472. Happy days and mission accomplished. That was bloody good fun. Christ, you wouldn't want to do three laps, would you? Okay, and there we have it. Job done. Let's have a quick look at the replay for those guys who are interested. Feel free to check out the leaderboards. I'll even have a look afterwards. That will be the number one spot, but that's very temporary. I'm not bragging or anything at the moment, but before I started this, the number one spot was like 8 minutes and 7 seconds or something, and only about 12 people have done it, so I'm not bragging. There's nothing to say. Obviously the leaderboards have just been wiped. But I'll leave you with the replay. Feel free to watch that. I'll also flip the cameras off. There you go. If you want to watch the rest of this, then feel free. If you don't, then switch off now, because that's all it's going to be. Thanks very much for tuning in. And yeah, great. I will see you on the next one. Cheers, guys. Thanks very much. See you later. Okay, guys, thanks very much for watching. Don't forget, please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe as well. Definitely means a lot and will help us out with the channel. And yeah, until next time, thanks a lot. See you later. Bye. We'll be right back.